I think I need some furniture.
No, I think I like the space.
And my butt needs a comfy chair.
Maybe a new recliner.
Now you get it. One with a cup holder.
Built-in heater. Massage.
You mocking me.
I'm not mocking you.
Yeah, but now that you said it, I'll take nothing less. Got any beer?
I make coffee.
I don't drink caffeine.
I'm not supposed to drink alcohol either.
Nobody's supposed to drink alcohol.
It can interfere with your meds.
Well, God forbid I die happy.
I gotta go, all right? On my way back home, my friends would like it.
Light beer, my God, son. What's this town done to you? You a Navy Brawlman, for God's sake.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Well, you want me to come with you?
No, Dad. I want you to stay put. Do not go outside.
What, I'm under house arrest?
No. More like house detention until Mrs. Ortiz gets here.
Oh, you got me the babysitter.
She'll have to take care of the place.
And me.
If you need anything.
Yeah. How old is she?
I don't know. I didn't ask her.
What's she look like?
What difference does it make?
Just care.
I didn't find no one tender.
Well, maybe you should have.
Call me if you need anything.
Right?
I won't.
Okay.
Love you too.
Yes.